I love Local First, and one of the reasons I love Local First is I believe one of their main priorities is educating our community about the importance of keeping that dollar local versus going to some of the big box stores. That's very tempting, but I think one of their whole premises is sharing that information of why keeping that dollar local is so important. And as a small business owner who owns a business in Grand Rapids, that's critical to me.